Hey everyone, Big Doug here to show off some purchases I made the past few weeks. I had this particular knife in my Amazon wish list, and I kind of do that for a lot of knives that I'm interested in, as I watch prices go up and down until the prices are below from the lowest point that I had, or at least the same price where I started watching it. And I had to get this because it's a big knife. I don't even remember this. I think it's 4.5 inches, 4.4 inches. Of course, it's a Tanto. It's called a Border Guard. I don't know if you can see it, but you know, it's not a G10. I'm not even sure what type of gripping this is. It's almost like a, I don't even want to assume what this feels like, but I've had some of the knives just like, I had a smaller version of this. I think it was in a Smith & Wesson tactical knife. I think it was only 3.5 inches or 3.25 inches, and it's very similar. You know, you have the seatbelt cutter, you know, the window breaker. And for under 20 bucks, I snatched it up. It's a very, very good knife. There's no knife play. I've been kind of spoiled with some of the knives that I bought with having the flipper, so it's a force of habit to go like this and fling it, but you know, most of the knives have the thumb opener, so again, just another big knife, very sharp, and can't complain. And then, of course, I mentioned I bought some, I'll open this up real quick. From Cabela, I like to keep my eye open for bargains. And I've showed you, I purchased this from another online site that was on sale, but I bought more ammo. And ooh, a nice little spider. Little baby one. And, oh, didn't come in a box like the other place. It was nicely loosed. Anyway. Here, I'll use up. If you see my previous video, my contest winning, I'll use that knife. As you can all see, I bought 10 boxes of the Winchester's 9mm NATO. Got this on sale at Cabela, which is free shipping and no taxes, for $11.99 a box. That's the cheapest I've seen anywhere. It used to be $12.99, and they had it for $11.99. I think it was right before week before Father's Day, and ordered it on Saturday before Father's Day, and that Sunday they came back up to their $15.99, which is considered their special because it's $17.99 regular at stores. But I've gotten these before at $12.99. I bought a case of them before for $130 at another from gun broker, but for you know, less than $120, got me some more ammo. So, anyways. Just wanted to show off some more purchases, deals. Just, there are some favorite websites that I just like to keep my eye out open, and, you know, whenever I see a bargain, I snatch them up. I probably should start doing what a lot of the channels are doing when they see a bargain, do a little snippet of it, and, promote it. So I'll try doing that next time. So, but anyways, just go out into Cabela and put stuff out in your wish list, the things that you are interested in, or at least you've seen on sale, because they'll come back on sale again. And this time it was a lot cheaper than the other previous sales, so I got myself 10 more boxes. Anyways, that's all I wanted to show. Some more bargain shopping. And again, thanks for watching. Bye.